And I understand, as a guy, it's weird for me to even weigh in on this. It doesn't really affect me, but I actually have a genetic history of women in my family.
Yeah, my mother was a woman, and my grandmother was a woman, and I'm not. Skip the generation with me, which is weird. But I bet if I have a daughter, she'd be a carrier, and...